Welcome back to the Max Mara Style Series. My name is Sinead Keenan and I'm a fashion stylist. In this episode, we're going to be looking at the Max Mara Mainline Collection for Autumn Winter 21, available at Brown Thomas. Max Mara is a modern, elegant collection, renowned for its luxurious fabrics, impeccable tailoring, fine Italian craftsmanship, and its fashion heritage. But most of all, Max Mara is synonymous with amazing coats and outerwear. Founded in 1951, Max Mara this season is celebrating its 70th anniversary. And this style is one of their most iconic. First launched in 1981, the Madame coat is one of their most famous styles. It's made from pure wool and cashmere, and it has a gorgeous cocooned silhouette with a double-breasted feature and a self-tonal belt. This animal stamp print silk shirt is one of my favorite pieces. The animals on the print represent some of Max Mara's most iconic fibers, such as sheep and llama and camel and goat. I love the pin-tuck pleating down the front of the shirt, which is to represent strips of postage stamps. The stamps were to represent what we might lose in this social media age, such as letter writing and the post. Looking back to the past, one of Max Mara's influences for the collection was the Vogue war correspondent Lee Miller. These trousers very much reflect her utilitarian style, with the cargo pocket on the leg and the trench coat waistband. The higher waistband and the longer leg length really give a gorgeous, flattering silhouette. This look includes Max Mara Autumn Winter 21 runway pieces. The runway show was very much inspired by English heritage pieces such as tweeds and silhouettes like this bomber. This is a new silhouette for the teddy coat that we've seen in seasons previous. It still has the camel wool and silk mix, but this time it's reinvented in a bomber style shape. It has the lovely leather buckle details on the side and a really wide lapel. In celebration of the 70th anniversary, it has a nod to 1951 with the felt motif on the back. I've added this shoulder bag in the same teddy fabric. Underneath, we have this gorgeous, relaxed fit wool and cashmere knit with the M motif on the front. And I love these camel wool crop trousers. They have a great cuffed hem and they featured heavily on the runway. The celebrated teddy coat had a new color on the runway this season in this gorgeous, rich khaki shade. Max Mara also did a brilliant t-shirt range to celebrate their 70th jubilee. Seven artists, seven decades, seven t-shirts. And I love this brilliant Polaroid of a Weimaraner wearing the famous Max Mara camel coat. Thank you for watching. All of the looks are available in store and online at brownthomas.com.